Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillahilladzi hadana li hada wa ma kunna linahtadiya laula an hadana Allah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Aglan wa sahlan wa marhaban fi darsi al-lughatil arabiyyah li ghairi natiqina biha. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Amma ba'd, Rabbi israh li sadri wa yasir li amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidna 'ilman ajma'in. Amin. So, alhamdulillah, dadako tayo sa ating tamrin sa araw na ito para magbigay pagsasanay sa nakaraan nating lesson. Nasa lesson 1 tayo ng book 3 at nasa kasalukuyang nakaraang lesson tayo ng non-declination and declination. At bago tayo pumasok sa moods of verb, bago matapos ang ating lesson 1 in book 3, dakuhan din natin ang atawabiu. So napakagandang rules din ito na ito'y mga nouns na dumidepende lamang sa declination na nauna sa kanila. Noun of defense, dependent declination. Na nadakuhan din natin yan, pakikita ko sa inyo pagkatapos ng tamrin na ito, insha'Allah. So, dako tayo sa ating tamrin sa araw na ito. Number 1, exercise. Ayin, this is a form 2, ayin from ayyana, yu'ayyinu. And the master is ta'yinun. Ayyana, yu'ayyinu, ta'yinun. Means ayyana to specify. Kilalanin natin, ayin, ayinil mu'raba wal mabniya, pima ya'ti. So, kilalanin natin ang declension at non-declension sa sumusunod. Number 1, kitabun. This is a mabni or decline. Nagde-decline or mu'rabun. This is a mu'rabun. Kitabun, kitaban, kitabin. Muslimatun. This is a also mu'rabun. This is a also mu'rabun. Bagamat ito ay secondary. Muslimatun, muslimatin, muslimatin. So this is a mu'rabun. Hada is mushara. This is a babni, ha? This is a babni. Remember this two situation, parang silang nagde-decline. Ang isa mu'rab, kitang-kita natin, either na ito secondary or ito man ay primary, but ang pangalawa ay hindi mo makikita because of babni. But parang silang nagde-decline, okay? Hada is mabni. What about the hadani, hatani? They are mu'raba, hadani. Hadaini, hadaini, or hatani, hataini, hataini. Hamidun. Hamidun. This is a mu'rabun, mu'rabun. Atsani, this is a mu'rabun, this is a mu'rabun atsani. Okay. Masajidu, this is a also mu'rabun, masajidu. Masajidu, masajida, masajida. Diptot, atsani is mangkus. Allahu, yes, mu'rabun. Huwa, damir, this is a mabni, Muslimani, yes, mu'rabun. Muslimani, muslimaini, muslimaini. Man, this is a ismu istifham, this is a mabni. Amin, this is a verb noun. And this is a also mabni. Alladhi, relative pronouns, this is a mabni. Aljamiatu, mu'rabun, mu'rabun. Amsi, yesterday, this is a zarf, this is a mabni. Arba'atun, this is a also mu'rabun. Okay. Arba'ata asyara. 14. This is a mabni. Ha? This is a mabni. This is a adadul murakkab. Okay. Number 2 exercise. Alamatul i'rabil asliya. Fil ismi. Alamatul i'rabil asliya, the primary signs of ending in the noun. What are they? Number 1, ad-dammatu. Okay, ad-dammatu wa hiya alamatu raf'i. Okay? Number 2, al-fathatu wa hiya alamatul nasbi. Wa hiya alamatul nasbi, nasa kalagayan siyang mansub yung sa marfu'a. And then al-kasratu wa hiya alamatul jarri. So this is the primary signs of ending. Damma mar ma, asa marfu, patha sa mansub, and kasra asa majrur. Number 3 exercise, alamatul i'rabil far'iyya pilismi. What is that? What is the secondary signs of ending in the noun? Number 1, alasmaul kamsa. Okay. Alamatu what is the sign of kamsa? Alamatu rafihi bil waw. Ah, when you make mudaf ilayhi marfu ading waw. Alamatu nasbi ading alif. When you make mudaf ilayhi, remember ada asmaul kamsa. Wa alamatu jarrihi al ya. That is a asmaul kamsa. They are secondary. Ah, they are secondary. Meaning they are secondary signs of ending. And all of this, ha? Hindi lang isa. All of this, mula marfu, wow. Majrur, ya. Mansub, patsa. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Number 2, the alamatul i'rabil far'iyya fil ismi is jama' mudakkarin salim. Okay? What is the marfu? Alamatul rafihi bil wow. Muslimuna, diba? Wow. Okay, mudarrisuna. That is the sign of marfu. And wa alamatu nasbihi alya. Muslimuna. And mansub muslimi. So became ya. The waw became ya. Muslimina. Wa alamatu jarrihi also alya. Muslimuna. Muslimina. Muslimina. Mudarrisuna. Mudarrisina. Mudarrisina. Number 3. The mutsanna. The dual. Dual form. What is the sign of alif? Alamatu rafihi bil alifi. Muslimuna, muslimun, muslimani. Mudarrisuna, mudarrisun singular, mudarrisani. So alif is the sign of marfu. Wa alamatu nasbi also ya. Muslimani, muslimaini, muslimaini, kitabani, kitabaini, kitabaini. Wa alamatu jarhi also ya. Okay? Next exercise. Alamatu jarhi fi mamnu'u minas sar. Okay? The signs of majrur in the diptot. What is the sign? Majrur in the diptot? Majrur became patha. It became al-fatha tua. So, like for example, makkatu makkata mansub and majrur also makkata. So in deep thought, the majrur became fathah. Next, number 5 exercise. Alamatu nasbi fil jam'il mu'annas salim. What is the sign of mansub in the sounds feminine plural? Sign of mansub became kasra. Samawatun, that is marfu, majrur samawatin. And also the mansub became samawatin. Muslimatun, muslimatin, muslimatin. Mu'minatun, mu'minatin, mu'minatin. So the mansub form or fatha became kasra. Okay, nasa kalagayan siyang kasra. That is alamatu nasbi fi jam'in mu'annas salim. Number 6. Mitslun lil maksur. Okay, what about the example of lil maksur? Number 6. Okay, number 6. Hati mitalan lil maksur. Give example for maksur. Okay? Hati mitalan lil maksur. Wa ijhalhu and make it, wa ijhalhu, wajhalhu and make it fi talalati, fi talatati jumalin, and make it in three sentence. Okay, ala an yakunu, on it can be marfu'an, marfu'an bi fil awal, marfu' in thirds, and mansuban fi thaniya, mansub in the second, and majrur fi thalith, and majrur in the third. So magbigay tayo example, marfu, mansub, majrur. Okay, like for example, karajal pata. Pata here. So karaja, that is a file. Okay, that is a maksur. Ending alif maksura and ending alif mamduda, that is a maksur. Okay. Now, this is a file. This is a file. You can say, failun, marfun, alamaturafihi, bidam, alamaturafihi, dammatun, mukaddaratun. So, that is a file. That's a marfu. Okay. What about the mansub? Like, for example, sami'tu. Sami'tul fata. So, here, the pata is mafulun B because the file is the two. Where's the amil? Or pata, sami'tu al-pata. That's why there's mafulun B because the amil sami'tu, I hear what? Okay? The young fellow. So that is a mansub. You can say mafulun bihi, mansubun alamatunas bihi, fathatun mukaddaratun. And majrur, you can say dahabtu ilal pata. Dahabtu, I went to the young fellow. Ila is the amil for fata became hisi majrur because of ila is harjar. And then al-fata isi majrur. You can say al-fata majrurun alamatu jarrihi kasratun mukaddaratun. Okay, that is the three example for maksur. Next, hati number 7 exercise, mitalan mangkus. Give exercise for mangkus. Okay, tabita, tabita liya'i means tabita, fixed on ya. Okay, steady on ya. Wadkulhu and enter in it fi talati jumalin, in three sentences. Ala anyakunu, on it will be marfu'an in the first fil awal, mansuban fi tsani, and wa majruran fi tsalit. So ganun din, bigay tayo ng marfu, mansub, majrur, mula naman ito sa mangkus. Okay, now begin to marfu. Dakala or you can say ja'a kadi. Okay, ja'a al kadi. Okay, para alam ito yung ya, make the definite. So here, this is a marfu. Okay, this is a marfu file. The judge came, huh? The judge came. So you can say, this is a failun, marfun, lamatu rafihi, dammatun, mukaddaratun alalyahi. You can say, if you want to say alalyahi. And then mansub. Okay, pagdating sa mansub, lilitaw ang patha. Okay, now, mansub, ra'aytu. I saw what? Al-Qadiyah. So, lilitaw ang fatsa. Now, bismakulong bihi, mansubo na lang matunas bihi, bilfatsa, dahira. Nakalitaw na, fatsa. Okay. Now, in majrur, like for example, wa kultu. What is the meaning of kultu? And I said, lil qadi. So this is majrur, ha? Because of harjar, the amil. So I said to the judge, li harjar al qadi is majrur. Majrur na lamatu jarrihi kasratun mukaddaratun alal ya'i. So that is the example for mangkus. Okay, next exercise number 8. Hati mitala lil mangkus. Okay, give example for mangkus. Al-mahdufi al-ya'i. Okay, al-mahdufi al-ya'i. So give example for the mangkus, daya is drop, meaning kadin, wadin, tanin, like that. Okay? So magbibigay tayo ng example. Wad kulhu fitalati jumalin. And enter in it three sentences. Okay? Three sentences. Fitalati, what talati masculine? Jumalin is, actually this is a jumlatun. This is a, the root is feminine. Jumalin is feminine. Ha? That's why the three is talati. Fitalati, masculine. Okay, ala anyakuno, only it will be marfu'an fil awal, mansuban fil tani, and majurun fil tani. It means in the beginning, bigay tayong marfu, second, mansub, and majurun in the third. From mangkus, ha? Mangkus, but daya is mahdu, is drop. Okay? Example. Nanakadrap. Misalun lil mangkus al-mahdufilya. Number one, dakala kadin. For example, dakala kadin. Kadin. So here, this kadin is the fine. Actually, this is kadiyun. But because of mangkus, became kadin. And the majrur, same ha, tandaan ninyo. So, how can you analyze dakala kadin? Kadin, failun, marpuun, alamatu rafihi, dammatun mukaddaratun, alalyail mahdufi. Okay? So, ito estimation damma, saya na nakadrap. So, that is a file. Okay? So, what about the mansub? In mansub, lilitaw ang fatha. So, you can say, sa'altu, kadiyan. So, limitaw ang mansub. So, how can you analyze? Kadiyan, nakulubi, mansubun, alamatunas bihi, bilfatha dahira. And what about the majrur? Dahabtu ila kadin. Dahabtu. Then I put ila, this the amil. So that's why the kadin became majrur. Okay, the kadin now because of majrur because of the amil, ila, the preposition. So how can we analyze the kadin? This is majrur. Kadin. This is majrur. Majrurun alamatu jarrihi kasratun mukaddaratun alalyahil mahdufi. Nasaya na nakadrap. Estimation kasra, saya na nakadrap. Okay? Dahabto ila kadin, I went to the judge. Okay, that is exercise number 8. Now we go to last number and exercise. Meron pa palang number 10. Eh? Hati mitalan lil mudafu ilal ya'il mutakallim. So magbibigay tayo ng sample para sa mayroong mudap na ya, mudap ilahi, meaning that the other day said this ya is ya nisba, ya na paako, this ya mutakalim, or this say damir mutasilun, or you can say damir mukhatab, this ya mukhatalim means the one who speak, daya meaning ana, okay? And what could who fi talati jumalin and enter in it three sentences, ala anyakuna on it will be marfuan fi alwal, marfu in the beginning, or first, mansuban in the second, and majururan fit saliti. Okay? Now, what about the example in this situation? Mudap ilayhi. Like for example, hada zamili. Okay? Hada zamili. Zamili. This mudap ilayhi. Hada is mubtada. Zamilu is the kabar. Okay? Zamilu, hinatak lang nang niya, became zamili. So, how can you analyze? Zamilu, this is a kabarun, marfu, alamatu, rapihi, dammatun, mukaddaratun, alamakablalyai, you can say before the ya. Okay, and then wahua mudab, and then you can say alya, alya mutakalim, or damirun, mutasilun, mabniyu, ala sukun, fi mahali, jarrin, mudafun, ilayhi. Okay. That is say, hada zamili marfu. Ah? Mudab siya sa marfu. Now, make it to mudab to mansub. Okay. Ra'aytu. Okay. Ra'aytu zamili. You can say zamili. Zamili. Now, this zamili is zamila mansub because of the amil ra'aytu. I saw whom? My classmate or colleague, kasamaan o kaklase. So zamili here is mansub, mafulun bihi, mansubun alamatun nasbihi, pathatun mukaddaratun alamakablalyai, wahuwa mudab, endaya matakalim, or ya damirun mutasilun, magni wala sukun fi mahali, jarrin mudafun ilayhi. So that is a mansub. What about the majrur? Salamtu ala zamili. Salamtu, I make salam on my classmate. Salamtu ala, ala sarjar, so zamili is majrur. How can you say this? Zamili, this is a isim majrur, majrurun alamatu jarrihi, kasratun mukaddaratun. Ibe na, ito'y kasra, you say kasratun mukaddaratun. Okay, alama kablalyahi, wahuwa mudaf, alya mutakallim, mabniyo lasukun fi mahali jarrin, mudafun ilayhi. Okay, now go to exercise number 10. Exercise number 10, i'rab ma tahtahu kattun. I'rab ma tahtahu kattun means make grammatical analysis which tahtahu, beneath of it, there is a line. Tahtahu kattun. Okay? May nakaguhit sa isang sentence. Gagawin natin i-analyze daw ito. Number one. What is the number one? Yuhibbu. Okay. Yuhibbul lahul muttaqin. Al muttaqina. So ito ang nakaguhit. How can we analyze this? Yuhibbul lahul muttaqin. So this is the file. And this is the mafulun bihi. How can we analyze? Allahu labdul jalala failun marfuun ala maturrafihi bidamma. Al-muttaqina, where is the amil? Yuhibbullahu. That is the reason why there's a mafulun bihi. That is the doer or agent. Al-muttaqina mafulun bihi mansubun. Alamatu nasbihi alya. Liannahu bijam'il mudakkarin salim. Okay, that is number one. Number two, Khalaqallahu samawati. Samawati. Khalaqallahu samawati wal ard. Okay, tignan natin lagay yung arda. Because, okay, lagay natin, wal arda. What is this, itong na-underline? Okay, asamawati mapulon bihi. Alamatudya, alamatunas bihi bilkasra. Badalun substitute bilfatha. Okay, substitute for fatha. This mapulon bihi. Why is there a substitute or instead na fatha became kasra? Liannahu bijam'i mu'annas salim. Because this is a sounds feminine plurals. And atap, waw is atap al-arda ma'atu. Ar-arda, nakita niyo, mansub ma'atu because nasa mawati is mansub because mapulun bihi. Number three, iptah paka. Iptah paka. This paka is pamun. The roots is pamun. Okay, this is a mouth, pamun. So in this situation, kasama ito sa paibas maul kamsa. So this is, can be pamuhu, pamuha, and pamu, pamuhu, pamahu, pamiha. Okay? But also you can say pa, pa, pu and pi from pamun. Okay? And if you make, because this is a five vowels, a small kamsa, if you make mansub, ading alif, marfu, ading waw and ya, kasrafi, ading ya. So it can be paka, fuka, or it became fika from a small kamsa. But here, because this is iftah, open. Open what? So, became fa. Fa is mapulun bihi. And the sign of fatha is the alif because asma'ul kamsa. And wa huwa mudaf and ka mudaf ilayhi. So, how can we analyze iftah? This is a amrun. Mabniyu ala sukun. Okay? Okay. That is a amrun. Fixed on sukun. And the fa'ilun mustatirun wujuban takdiruhu anta. Okay. Now what about here? Ipta open what? Fa. From pamun, mouth. Open your mouth. Meaning, fa. This is a mansub, a mapulun bihi, mansubun. Alamatu nasbihi bil alifi. Li annahu min asma, min asmail kamsa. Because this is a from five special noun. Wahuwa mudaf. Endaka damirun muttasilun mabniyu ala fatha fi mahalli jarrin mudafun ilayhi. Okay, iftah pakan. Ito ang naka-underline. Okay, faka, here is your mouth. Okay, we go to number four. Number four, aina sayaratu abika. Aina sayaratu abika. Okay, aina sayaratu abika. So itong naka-underline, but analyze natin lahat. Aina ismu istifa mabniyu ala fatha fi mahalli rafin kabar muqaddam sayaratu mubtada marfu'un alamatu rafihi bidamma wa huwa mudaf. Abi, mudaf ilayhi. There's an extra ya. Yeah, why? Because wahuwa mudaf din siya. If you make this mudaf as small kamsa, adding ya, waw or alif in fatha, waw in damma, and ya in kasra. Like this kasra, ya. This is not ya mutakalim. Remember when you attach ya mutakalim in a small kamsa, no need to extra letter. Okay? But this is say not ya mutakalim. That's why there's an extra letter because of mudaf. Mudaf ilayhi, there is a ka. Namirun mutasilun. Where is the car of your abi, father? Okay? So here, abi is mudaf ilayhi and wahuwa mudaf. Kung ito ay mudaf ilayhi, where is the sign of majurur? Mudafun ilayhi majururun alamatu jarrihi alya. Li annahu minasma'il kamsa wahuwa mudaf ka mudaf ilayhi. Okay. Hafidztu surataini. Number 5. Hafidztu. So I memorize what? Surataini. Surataini. Hafidztu surataini. I memorize what? Surataini means suratani, double or two surah. But because mansub, suratani, surataini. Okay? So this mafulun bihi. Itong nakaguhit. Surataini. This is mansub, mafulun bihi, mansubun, alamatu, nasbihi, alya, liannahu, bijam'il, mudakkarin, salim. Because this say from, sounds masculine, plural. Okay, number six. Number six. What is the number six? A'rifu. A'rifu kadiya. A'rifu kadiya. A'rifu kadiya makkata. So here, itong nakaguhit. So what is kadiya here? Mapulun bihi. Because a'rifu, I know whom. Kadiya. Okay? Kadiya. So mafulun bihi mansubun alamatu nasbihi bil fatha dahira. And then wahuwa mudab, kaya nakalitawang niya eh. Wahuwa mudab and makata mudapun ilaihi. Okay? Mudapun ilaihi. Alamatu jarrihi bil fathati badalun kasrati liannahu minal mamnu'u minasar. Because this is a diphthong. Number 7. Karajal jarha. Okay. Karajal jarha. I will write. Number 7. Karajal jarha. What is the meaning of jarha? The wounded person. This is a plural. The singular of this is jarihun. Jarihun. The singular is jarihun. Jarha is the plural. Okay? Karajal jarha minal mustasfa. Minal mustasfa. Ito nakaguhit and then mustasfa. Okay, we analyze karaja, karaja hin, karaja jarha. The wounded person went out. Okay. So how can we analyze? This is a file. File, yes. This is a file. So, al-jarha, failun, marfu'un, alamati, alamatu raf'ihi, dammatun, mukaddaratun. And hin, min, minal mustasfa. This is a maksur, ha? Dalawa, maksur, mustasfa and jarha. Al-min is the amil for mustasfa. What's mustasfa? After min, this is the amil, the doer of the agent. So mustasfa became isim majrur because this is a harjar. Mustasfa isim majrur. Alamatu jarrihi kasratun mukaddaratun. Okay. Next. Akada sadiki. Number 8. Akada sadiki. Okay. Akada sadiki kitabi. Okay. Sadiki kitabi. Kitabi. Okay. Min hakibati. Okay. Min hakibati. Akada sadiki kitabi min hakibati. Okay. This is mudap-mudap ilahi. So what is sadiki here? Sadiku failun. Okay. So sadiki, you can say failun marfu'un alamatu rafihi dammatun mukaddaratun. Alama kablal yahi before the ya. Okay, before daya idil wa huwa mudaf ya mutakallim or damir mutasil mabni ala sukun fi mahalli jarrin mudaf ilayhi. And then my friend take what? Kitaba mafulun bihi, natakdin lang yan, naging kasra. So kitaba bis mafulun bihi mansubun alamatun nasbihi fathatun muqaddaratun alama qablal ya'i before daya. There's a fatha estimation wa huwa mudaf ya mutakallim mudaf ilayhi min hajar. And then hakibati isim majrur alamatu jarrihi kasratun muqaddaratun alama qablal ya'i wa huwa mudaf ya mutakallim damirun muttasilun mabni ala sukun fi mahalli jarrin mudafun ilayhi. Okay, and then number 9, istaraitu hada. I will write number 9 is taraitu. What is taraitu? I bought, binili ko ito. I bought what? Hada. Okay, istaraitu hada. And then, if kapag sasabihin natin yung fries, sabihin muna natin yung B, become sa ta'ashra. B, come sa ashra. B, come sa ta, this is a murakkaba, aladado, aladado al-murakkaba, murakkab, okay? And then, if you say riyalan, riyalan, okay? Now, how can we analyze bikam sata asyara? B, arfu jarrin. So, kam sata asyara, this is a mabni, just a aini. A fix in two parts. Okay? How can we analyze B, harjar? And then, kam sata asyara. Why kam sata feminine? Because the tamis is masculine. Huh? Okay. B, harjar. Kam sata asyara, pimahali jarrin. Mabniyo ala fathi jusa aini. Fix on fatha two parts of fatha. One part kamsata and two part ashara. Mabni. This is a fix. Okay? Pero ito'y majurur. Okay? Because of hadjar kamsata ashara pi mahali jarrin. Nasa kalagayang majurun. Mabniyo ala fathi fix on fatha jusa aini. Two fatha, two parts of fatha. Kamsata and ashara. And then li annahu adadon murakkabun because this is a from dual compound, okay, or from the number compound, okay. And the last, what is the last? Ana muhamin, ana mubtada, muhamin, this is muhami yun, okay. So muhamin kabar, how can you say muhamin kabarun marfuun alamatu rafihi dammatun muqaddaratun alalyahil mahduf, alalyahil mahdufati or mahdufi, okay. So this is a marfu estimation damma sa nakadrap na ya. Alhamdulillah, so natapos natin ang ating exercise. Now I want to show you now the all signs of marfu, kung kailan nagkakaroon ng marfu, no? Maganda, kailan nagkakaroon ng marfu, kailan nagkakaroon ng majurur, at kailan nagkakaroon ng mansub. Number one, unahin natin ang marfu. Nagkakaroon ng marfu mubtada and khabar. Mubtada is always marfu, meaning because kung kailan nagkakaroon ng marfu, mubtada. Kailan nagkakaroon ng another marfu, khabar. So marfu and mubtada always kabar, kahit na ang kabar, alam natin, 5 kinds, jumla ismiya, fi mahali rapin kabar, jumla fi'liya, fi mahali rapin kabar, zap, sibu jumla, fi mahali rapin kabar, harf jarim si majum, sibu jumla, fi mahali rapin kabar, and one word. So, kabar is always marfu. That's why nagkakaroon ng kabar, and marfu, when there is a kabar, this is a marfu. Also, and mubtada. Like for example, Allahu mubtada, akbaru kabar. Remember that. Number two, ismu kana. Da ismu kana is kabar. Ada ismu kana is marfu. Remember, da ismu kana is marfu. Like for example, kanal babu. Okay, kanal babu maptuhan. Okay, the door was open. So nakita natin, ismu kana is marfu. And same, da minakwati kana. Okay? Number four, na nagkakaroon ng kabar, dakabarop inna. Dakabarop inna is marfu. Like for example, inna allaha. Allaha, this mansub because this is muina. And dakabar, inna allaha gapurun rahimun. Gapurun is dakabar for inna. So nagkakaroon pangapat ng marfu because of kabar inna. Number three, ismu kana. Mubtada kabar, number one, number two. And the last, and the number five, mayroon anim ito. Number five is the file. File is always marfu. Okay, remember that. File is always marfu. Either it is mustatirun, either it is say wujubun. Either nakalitaw, or either nakatago. The file is always marfu. Okay. Also, the naibun file, the substitute of file na dating mapulong bihi, siya ang naging file. Because like for example, the verb became majhul. From kalaka became kulika. Like for example, kulika linsano. Okay? The man was created. So here, the insano is the naibun file na dati itong mapulong bihi. Because if you put the doers of the action is Allah. Kalakallahul insana. Kalakallahu. Kalaka. Okay, that is a ma'lum. Kalakallahu. Allah is the file. Abdul Jalala. Allah is the file. And insana mapulong bihi. When you make into majhul, kalaka to pattern of kulika, and the Allah is the file, mawawala. And al-insana became insano. That's why they call this naibun file. Substitute for file. Nawala kasi yung file. So it became kulika linsano. So the man was created. Sinaglika, nawala yung tunay na file. Darating tayo dito. So that is the number six or last reason that's why mayroong marfu. Because of naibun file, file, and also naibun file. What about the mansub? Ha? What about the mansub? Pinakamarami ang mansub, ha? Okay. Yung iba, di pa natin napuntahan, pero pa, bibigay ko sa inyo. Number one, kung bakit nagkakaroon ng mansub because of ismu inna. Ismu inna. Inna allaha. See, that is a ismu inna mansub. And then kabar marfu. Inna allaha gafurun rahim. Number two, kabar kana. Kung kanina, ang kanyang ismu kana ay marfu, pagdating sa kabar kana, this is a mansub. Okay? Like for example, kana taamu ladidan. The food was delicious. So ladidan his mansub, this is a kabar kana. Number three, mafulun bihi. Nagkakaroon ng mansub because of mafulun bihi. Like for example, pahimtu. I understood. Understood what? Ad-darsa. Mafulun bihi, mansub. Number four, mafulun bihi. Mafulun bihi is also zar. But tinatawag itong zar na ito kapag mayroong verb. They call this mafulun bihi. But no problem kung tawagin mo itong zar. Like for example, safiru abi, my father traveling at night, laylan. So this is a because there is a verb, mafulun fihi, but this is a zarf. And we know zarf originally, mansub. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Number five. Al-mafulu li ajili. Mafulu li ajili, the meaning of this is the reason. Kapag mayroong reason, this is a mansub. Like for example, ma karatsu. I did not went out. Okay? I did not went out from the house, you say. Minal baiti. Minal baiti. What is the reason? Bakit hindi ka lumabas sa bahay? Now, the reason, if you put reason, or you can, they call this almafulun li ajli. Almafulun li ajlihi. I will write. Al maf'ulu. Okay? Al-maf'ulu. And then, li-ajlihi. Li-aj-lihi. This is al-maf'ulu li-ajli meaning because of the reason. There is a reason. And the reason became mansub. So, makarajtu minal bayti, I did not went from the house. Hindi ako lumabas ng bahay. Kaupan. kau kaufan mansub. Why? Because this is the reason. Kaufan minal jarri. Okay, kaufan minal jarri. What's minal jarri? From the pure from hotness or heat. So hindi ako lumabas ng bahay sa dahilang nangangamba ako, natatakot ako mula sa init, mainit. So kaufan is the al-mafulul ajli or reason. Okay? And number six, wala pa tayo doon, darating tayo dyan. Al-mafulul ma'ahu. Ma'ahu with him. Kasama mo. Okay? This is a al-mafulul ma'ahu. So what is this? Like for example, sa part 2, I travel. At sinong kasama mo? Wabilalan. And bilalan is al-mafulul ma'ahu. That's another mansub. Al-mafulul mutlak. Wala pa rin tayo dito. We know mafulul mutlak is mansub. Okay, yakrahu hamidan, qira'atan, jayyidan. Hamid read, reading, or good reading, Okay. Or well reading. You can say that. So jayyidan here is the mafulun mutlak. Wala pa tayo dito. Hal, condition. Okay? Jaddi yusalli, my father pray. What condition? Like for example, qa'idan, sitting. So, hindi siya nagsasalan nakatayo because siguro may sakit siya. So, my grandfather, pray, what in condition? Kaidan, sitting. So, this same mansub because of hal. Hal is condition, eh? Okay, tamis. Okay, galing na tayo sa tamis. We know, kam wajbatan, takulu fil yaun. How many meals you eat in the day? Okay? Or, kam kitaban, pindaka. How many books you have? Kitaban is tamis. So, mansub. Mustats na. Wala pa tayo dito. Mustatsna after the adatus stitsna. After the illa. But sometimes there's a marfu. But sometimes there's a mansub. Darating tayo dito. So mustatsna after the exemption or illa. Darating tayo dyan. Like for example, hadarat tulabu. Okay? Hadarat tulabu the student attend. Kulluhum. All of them. Illa. Hamidan. After illa, this is a adatus stitsna. And the mustatsna hamidan mansub. Darating tayo dyan. So, nagkakaroon din ng mansub because of mustats na. And the last is the munada. Okay, napag-aralan na natin ang munada. When, kailan? Kapag there is a mudap ilayhi, if you put ya, harponida, the mudap became mansub. Like for example, Abu Bakrin. Abu, mudap ilayhi, Bakrin. If you put ya, so Abu became Aba. It became mudap mansub. Ya, Aba, Bakrin. Okay? So that is the reason kung bakit nagkakaroon ng mansub. Another reason, majrur naman. Number one reason kung bakit nagkaroon ng majrur. Ayun, alam nyo na, hindi kayo nahirapan. Alam nyo na kailan marfu, alam nyo na kailan mansub, alam nyo kailan majrur. Majrur only in three kinds. Number one, mudap ilayhi. Of course, after mudap, the mudap ilayhi, majrur. Like for example, al-Qur'anu, the Qur'an, kitabullahi, kitabu khabar, wa huwa mudaf allahi mudaf ilayhi. So majrur. So mudaf ilayhi is majrur. When there is a mudaf ilayhi, the mudaf ilayhi is majrur. Also, zarf, mudaf ilayhi. Like for example, al-kitabu tahta al-maktabi, tahta is zarf. And then maktabi, mudaf ilayhi also, that is saying mudaf majrur. And number three reason why there is a majrur, if this is a preceded by preposition. Okay? Al-masbuku biharfu jarrin. Biharfi jarrin. This is a preceded by preposition or harfu jarrin. Like for example, at-tullabu fi fil-fasli. So, three kinds. Tatlong uri kung bakit nagkaroon ng majrur. Mudap ilayhi, dalawa yun. Zarf mudap ilayhi, mudap ilayhi. And then the harf jar isim majrur. Now, I want to show now in these rules, in this lesson also, there are four grammatical elements, okay, which have no independent declination. Wala silang kalayaang mag-decline, marfu, mansub, majrur. There are four grammatical elements, remember, which have no independent declination of their own. Wala silang kakaya mag-decline sa kanyang sarili. They are dependent on other nouns. Dumedepende lang sila o umaasa lang sa tulong ng declension ng nauna sa kanila. Okay? Number one, natun. Okay, ano ang number one na walang kalaya ang mag-decline? Danat. Okay? Ang natu. Or you can say asipatu. Walang kalaya ang mag-decline ang nat. Sumusunod lamang siya sa manut. Okay? Pinapalo niya lang yung manut. Kung anong declination ng manut, yun ang declination ng nat. Like for example, ahadarat talibu, ahadarat talibu. So this is the file. Nagtatanong siya. Ahadarat talibu, and now I put nat al-jadidu. This is also dhamma because it's a manut, this is a nat. Sumusunod lang siya sa declension ng manut. Wala siyang kalaya ang mag-decline pa ang sarili, kundi sumusunod lang siya doon. What is the translation of this? Did the new student attend? Did the new student attend or present? So this not, this manut. Manut's dhamma. Marfu, that's why the nat is also marfu. Okay? Now make it to mansub. Yat lubul mudiru. The mudir want or ask for, hiniling niya. Okay? At talibal jadida. See? Nakita nyo, at talibal jadida. Jadida is not for at taliba mapulul bihi, so they are mansub. Jadida, sumunod lang siya sa manut at taliba. Okay? Yat lubul mudiru da, let's say, miskwela to, dahil student, Yatlubul mudiru, the mudir wants or as for whom? At taliba, mapulubi al-jadida na. What about the majrur? Yatlubul mudiru, okay? Majrur. Adat daptaru, okay? Hada daptaru. Hada daftaru talibi al-jadidi. Talibi al-jadidi. Hada daftaru talibi jadidi. This is the notebook of the new student. Talibi is majrur. That's why the nat is majrur. Remember that rules. Number one, na walang kalaya ang mag-decline sa kanyang sarili, ang not. Umaasa lang siya sa declination ng iba o umaasa lang sa declination ng iba. Ano ang kanyang inaasahan? Ang manrut. Number two, the tawkid. At-tawkidi. At-tawkidu. Pag-e-emphasis. Walang kalaya ang mag-decline ang tawkid. O nagbibigay ng diin sa kanyang sarili. Kung ano lang ang binibigyan niyang emphasis, kung ito'y marfu, mansub, majrur, sumusunod siya doon. Okay? I give you example. In this situation, gamitin natin yung madalas namang kullu, pero magbibigay pa rin ako ng isa na kahalintulad nito. Like for example, hadarat tullabu. Hadarat tullabu. The student present or attend. What is tulabu? Dhamma. Then I say kulluhum. Kulluhum, this is a tawkid for at tulabu. All of them. The student present. All of them. Silang lahat. So this is a tawkid. Kullu became marfu because the ang kanyang binibigyang din at tulabu is marfu. Okay? So I give you another example. Beside sa kulu, I give you napsu hu, napsahu, or napsi hi. Okay? Kalali, number one. Example. Kalali, mudiri, mudiru. Okay. The mudiru, here is the file. The principal said to me, and this is napsa, napsu This nafsu is the taukid for mudiru, meaning himself. Qala lil mudiru, that the principal said to me himself, meaning sinabi mismo ng principal sa akin. So diin to, sinabi sa akin niya mismo, ibig sabihin niya mismo ng principal. So that is diin, o sabihin natin sinabi ng principal sa akin mismo siya, siyang nagsabi, meaning. Pero sa Tagalog, para magandang pakinggan, sinabi mismo ng principal sa akin. That is say diin, napsa. Napsu. Why napsu? Because modiru is fi marfu. So dalawang diin. Marfu, marfu. What about the mansub? Sa'altu tulaba. Okay? Sa'altu tulaba. This is mansub. I asked the student. Okay, I asked whom? Student. And then I put kullu. It became kulla. Kullahum. All of them. Why kulla mansub? Because ang dinidiinan niya at tulaba is mafulul bihi mansub. That's why this is say kulla pagtawkin or at tulaba, this say mansub. Walang kalayaan mag-decline to. Tawkin. Susunod lang sa binibigyan niya ng diin. Now, I said now, sa'altu. Okay? Sa'altu. Mudira. Sa'altul mudira. Mudira. I asked the principal. If I want to put napsa, napsu, became napsa. Napsahu. Why napsa? Because ang dinidiinan niya, mudira, is mansub mafulun bihi. How can you translate? I ask the principal himself. Meaning, tinanong ko ang principal, mismong siya. Meaning, tinanong ko mismo ang principal. Say diin. What about the majuru? Salam tu alam tu labi. Alam tu. Alam tulabi. And then kullihim. So why majrur? Because at tulabi is isim majrur. So the emphasis kulli majrur. So I ask, I make salam to the student, all of them. What about the napsu? Salam to alal mudiri napsihi. Alal mudiri, mudiri majrur, napsi. He. So I make salam to the principal himself. Meaning, you can say, binati ko ang principal mismo siya. Or you can say, para maganda sa Tagalog, binati ko mismo ang principal. So ang tawkid, remember, walang kalayaan itong mag-decline. That is number two. Not number one, walang kalayaan, umasa sa manut. Number two, tawkid, inaasa, maasa lang sa kanyang binibigyang diin. Number three, atap. Maraming atap, but palagi natin pinag-aralan ang wow. So punta lang tayo sa wow. What is number three? Al-atfu. Okay? Al-atfu. Atpun, al-atfu. Conjunction. Pinagdudugtong niya ang dalawang sentence or words. Like for example, karaja hamidun. Hamidun is the five. Wa sadiku hu. Wa atap sadiku mautupun bilwaw or mautupun to hamidun. Walang karapatang mag-decline itong mautup na ito. Ah. Walang karapatan mag-decline ang mautup. Okay? A noun joined to another by conjunction like wow. Okay? Walang karapatan tong mag-decline itong gino-connect o kino-conjunct ng wow na ito na itong sadiku this mautupun bilwaw or mautupun bihamidin or hamidun. Ikaraja hamidun, wa, sadiku, that is yung mautuk, marfu. Wahua mudak, hu mudak ilayhi. Karaja hamidun, wa sadiku. Mansub, talabal mudiru, the mudir as or one, piniling niya o gusto niya whom, hamidan. Ah, means, gusto niya makarap o pinatawag niya like that. So, talabal mudiru, the mudir as for, hamidan, mafulun bihi, wa sadika. Wa atab sadika mautupun purhamidan sadika hu. Okay? So walang karapatan mag-decline yan because oh, siya ay mautup. That is number 3, ha? Mautup. Okay. Mautup on bilwaw because of the atap. After the atap, the waw. So may kinoconjunct niya yung after na yan. Yung kinoconjunct niya yan, walang karapatan mag-decline. Kung ano lang yung kanyang inamautup, yun ang kanyang susundin kong pata kung ito'y kasra or damma. What about the majurur? Ay nakuntu, ay nakutubu hamidin. Where is the book of hamid? Ay nakutubu hamidin. Where is the books of hamid? Wasadiki. See? Wasadiki. Hamidin, wasadiki, hi, majurur. And number 4, the badal. Walang karapatan mag-decline ang badal sa kanyang mubdal minhu, susunod lang. Kung anong mubdal minhu, susundan niya lamang nitong badal. Like for example, anjaha aku ka Hashimun. Anjaha aku ka. Then, Hashimun. Hashimun. Anjaha aku ka anajaha. Sorry, anajaha aku ka Hashimun. Anajaha aku ka Hashimun. Has your brother Hashim passed? Nakapasa ba ang iyong kapatid na si Hashim? Now here, aku is the file. Wahua mudaf ka mudaf ilahi. Hashimun, why Hashimun is damma? Because this is a badal for aku. Definite, definite. How can we know definite? Because follow by mudaf ilahi, damir mutasil definite. So if the mudaf ilahi is definite, the mudaf became definite. So Hashimun is definite also. And marfu, marfu. So badal, okay? Wala siyang karapatan mag-decline. Okay, like for example, anajaha hada. Adat talibu. You can say that, ha? Anajaha hadat talibu. What is the meaning of this? Ask this student first. So here, anajaha hada. Hada is painun. At talibu, badal. So mabdal minhu hada. This is a marfu because this file. How can we analyze? Ismu isyara mabni wala sukun fi mahalli rafin fa'ilun. Fi mahalli rafin fa'ilun. Okay? Alhamdulillah. You can say hada ismu isyara mabni ala sukun fi mahalli rafin muqaddaratun estimation marfu. Okay? Fa'ilun. And then at-tullabu fa'ilun badalun, ha? At-talibu, okay, marfu. A'rifu akaka. Aka mapulubi a'rifu akaka. I know your brother. And then Hashiman. Hashiman is badal for aka. Okay? Or you can say a'rifu hada. I know this. Hada is mas mapulubi here. So at-taliba. So became badal. A'rifu hada taliba kanina anajaha hada talibu because of fine at talibu marfu. Now a'rifu I know whom hada mafulun bi at taliba badal for hada. Aina gurpati agurpatu akika. Daf muda pilihi. Aina gurpatu aki. Daf muda pilihi. Akika. And then Hashimin. I said Hashimin. Where is the room of your brother? Hashimin. Hashimin majur because of aki. Gurpatu aki, okay? Or you can say, aina gurpatu hada talibi. Aina gurpatu hada. This mudaf ilayhi at talibi badal. Okay, that is the four kinds na hindi pwedeng mag-decline in their own self. Umaasa lang sila sa tulong ng iba. Now we will go to the filafali, the moods of verb. Okay? Dapos tayo sa moods ng verb. The moods of verb al-mu'rabu also nagde-decline wal mabni and also mayroon din itong mabni minal afali from the verb. Al-fi'lul madi, remember, al-fi'lul madi wal fi'lul amri, they are mabni yani. They are fixed. Fi'lul madin, fi'lul amrin, they are mabni yani. They are mabni. Remember that. Wal fi'lul mudariyu mu'rabun. And the verb mudariyun, ito ay nagde-decline. Alam naman natin, mansub, majzum, and marfu. Okay? Illa, except, ida ittasalat, when it connected, bihi nunun nishwa. Okay? Payakuno mabniyan. So, it will be mabni. Meaning, yung hunna and antunna, when you attach nunun nishwa, means the new movement of kinds, the file. So, hunna and antunna, if you put the nunun nishwa, this is a mabni, either mansub, either majzum, either marfu. This is a remain sukun. But in analyzation, you can say fi mahalli, like that fi mahalli, like that mansub, majrur, majzum, or marfu. Okay? That's it. Now, we will go to marfuun, mansubun, majzumun. Means, ito ay mudaryun na nagde-decline ang mudaryun ng mansub, majrur, majzum, and marfu. Okay? In this situation, tinatawag din itong alamatul i'rabil asliya. Okay? So, meron din itong far'iyah, secondary. Okay? In this situation, alamatul i'rabi fil mudari talatun. Okay? Wahiya alamatu rafihi, damma, wa alamatu nasbihi, fatha, wa alamatu jasmihi, majzum. Okay? That is the alamatul i'rabil asriya, the original sign sending of the mudariyun. Okay, now I give you example. Mudariyun, abhamu. 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 I understand. Understand what? Adad darsa. Adad darsa. Mapulong bihi and the badal. Walang karapatan itong mag-decline. Kung ito'y mapulong bihi mansub, badal is mansub. Afamu here, mis marfu. Apilun mo dari marfu na lamatu rapihi bidamma, dahil. Okay? And what about the mansub? Uridu an. So it became, afamu became afhama. Uridu an afa. Pilun mo dari mansubun lamatu nasbi bil fatha dahira. Uridu al-afhama hadad darsa. Okay? I want to understand this lesson. What about the majzum? Lam afham. You can say lam afham. Majzum. Hadad darsa. Hadad darsa. I did not understood this lesson. That is say, alamatul i'rabil asliya. Okay. Alhamdulillah, there is a damma, there is a mansub, fatha, and there is a sukun, majzum. Okay. Wa hunaka alamatu ukra far'iyya. And there is another signs like a far'iyya, secondary. Okay. Wahiya fil anwa'il atiyati, and this is the following kinds minal fi'li from the verb. Number one, alafalul kamsa. Alafalul kamsa. Kamsa. This is a secondary. What is the afalul kamsa? If we say this afalul kamsa, these are the dual and plural na mayroong nun except unnain antunna. Dual and plural na mayroon nun. Okay, actually this is a seven. But dahil sa magkakatulad ang antuma and huma and also antuma for second person, anta antuma, okay, antum, and then anti antuma, katulad yan. And also hiya and huma. So, binilang itong isa na lamang. So, meron pang natitira ngayon na may dual at saka plural na noon, may noon na apat. Kaya sila ay naging lima lamang ang tawag. Okay? Alhamdulillah, that's why they call this afalul kamsa, five verbs na mayroong mga nun na dinadrop o hindi dinadrop kapag marfu. Alamatu rafihi fiha, the sign of marfu in it is thubutu nun. The present of the nun. Okay. Wa alamatu nasvihi in this situation and just me, bihadifi nun. And the sign of mansub and majzum, drop the nun. So this is the par'iyah, the secondary ending of declension. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Like for example, aturiduna, aturiduna you. Okay, do you want antadhabu? So here, antadhabu mansub. Antadhabu. Because of antadhabu na became drop the nun. So it became mansub. We know the an, after an, mansub. Ganyan din naman ang majzum eh. Drop the nun. O like for example, tadhabina, alam tadhabi. So drop the nun. It became lam. After lam, majzum. Alam tadhabi madrasati ya Maryamu. Did you not went to the school? O Maryam? Okay, hindi ka ba nagpunta sa school o Maryam? Because we know lam, the translate is like a ma in madi. Okay? Past tense. So tadhabina became majzum. Because of lam. That is a secondary ending. Okay? That is a secondary ending or far'iya. Meron din far'iyang verb. Kung meron ng noun, asliya far'iya, meron din ang verb na asliya and far'iya. Okay? So remember, the dropping of the nun can be mansub and majum from five asma'ul kamsa, from af'alul kamsa in the five verbs, but actually this is a seven. Okay, alhamdulillah. And the present of the nun is the marfu, walang dropping the nun. So kung sinabi natin dito alam tadhabi, tadhabina, that is marfu. Yung isa naman ang tadhabu, tadhabuna, that is marfu. Okay, number two, filun nakis. When the verb is filun nakis, alamatu jasmihi bihadifil akirihi. Drop the ending of it. Kung mayroon nitong nakis, yung nakis, idadrop natin yung hulihan. Either na alip mamduda, arder na alip maksura, idadrop natin dahil ito ay suun because nakis. Kapag ito'y gagawin mong madzum, remember ha? Alamatu jasmihi. The sign of madzum fihi in it, drop the akirihi. Nahwo. If I said, yamsi. He walk. If I put lam, so drop this, yeah, it became yamshi. That's why drop the end of it. Okay? Yadu'u. What is yadu'u? Like this. Yad-u. Okay. Yadu'u. He call. He invite. Yadu'u. From da'a. Now, if I make this, if I said, lam yad'u, I put lam, so drop the waw. It became lam yad'u. So drop the weak letter. The end of it. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Nasiya yansa. Yan sa. If I said lam yansa, so drop the ending, it became lam yansa. Okay. That is a also far'iya. That is a majzuma. Dropping the ending of it. Okay. Now, there is also al-i'rabul takdiri. Meron din mukaddara or estimation in the verb. Alamatu rafihi, the sign of marfu, takdirwa, estimation. Pilfili in the verb nakis. So, mayroon ditong mukaddara na nangyayari o takdir. Estimation. Alamatu rafihi, the sign of marfu, filfili in the verb nakis. Filfili nakis. In the weak or defected verb. Nahwu. Yamshi. So there is a dhamma actually if this is a marfu. Yamshi you. Okay, orang yadu'u, yad'u, actually this yansiyu, yad'u'u, in marfu. Okay, so how can you analyze that? Yamshi, filun mudariyun, marfu'un. Alamatu rafihi, dammatun mukaddaratun, alalyai. Here, yadu'u, you see yadu'u, filun mudariyun, marfu'un. Actually, hindi nakasulat yan, ha? Dinagay ko lang. Filun mudariyun, marfu'un, alamatu rafihi, dammatun mukaddaratun, alalwaw. Oh? So, ganun mong sasabihin yan. Pero hindi mo nakikita yung damma. Okay? Like for example also, yansa. Yansa. Okay. Actually, this is yansa yung. Pero hindi makikita ganun yan. Nasiya yansa. Pilun mo dariyun, marpuun, alamaturapi, dammatun, mukaddaratun, alal, yae. Okay? Alhamdulillah, that is a takdir. Nakita nyo? Takdiruhu or mukaddaratun. Ha? Alamatun nasbi fil fi'lil nakis. Okay? Maktuwal aini. There is a fatha. Like for example, lan. I put lan. And we know the mudariyun is mansub if there's a lan. Now I put ansa. Hindi naman pwedeng ansaya yan. Like this, yansa. Ansa. Okay? Lan ansa. I will never forget. Okay. Lan ansa. How can you analyze this? Say mansub now because of lan. Pilun mudariyun. Mansubun alamatun nasbihi pathatun mukaddaratun alal yai. Okay. And next, alamatu jasmi. Sign of majum fil fi'li if there's a muda'af. If there's a muda'af. Like for example, ahadju. Ahadju. That is a marfu. If you put lam, what happened? It became sukun. Now, because hindi mo mabasa, it became patha. Okay? It became patha. So, how can you analyze that? Pilun mudariyun majzumun. Alamatu jasmihi. You can say, alamatu jasmihi sukunun mukaddarun. I repeat. Now, ahadju, this is pilun mudariyun marfu. If I put lam, what happened? It became sukun. How many sukun? Two. Because of iltikai, sa kinini, we put fatha for surgery. But this is a surgery, this is not mansub. Now, how can you analyze? Pilun mudariyun. Majzumun, alamatu jasmihi, sukunun mukaddarun. Ang sign ng kanyang majzum, estimation, sukun. Al-fatha lil iltikai sa kinain. The fatha for iltikai sa kinain, meaning this is a surgery. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So I hope malinaw sa atin ang pagkakaroon ng original signs ending ng verb and the secondary original secondary signs ending of the verb. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Okay, now we will go to exercise of this verb. Ayin. Ayin from ayana, ayana, yu ayinu, ayin, amrun for form 2. Ayin mu'raba wal, ayinil mu'raba minal mabniyu fima ya'ti. Specify the declension from the mabni, non-declension from what follows. Tingnan natin kung ano ang nagmu'rab sa verb o hindi namumu'rab. Okay? Number 1. Dakala. Mabni. Pilun madi, pilun amrun, mabni. Okay. Ijlis. Pilun amrun, mabni. Yadhabu. Okay. Mudari yun. Nagde-decline to. Okay. Either napar-iya or asliya. Remember that. Okay. What is yadhabu? Mu'rabun. Mudari ini. Oke. Tafhamna. Oh, this is a antunna in hunna, this is a antunna because of ta'ayat. Yafhamna is hunna. What is this? Mabni, ya. Mabni. Hunna and antunna. Pipyo atas da nununiswa, this is mabni. Remember that. Ibn na may nun. This is a mabni. Because nanunuk, this is fine. Okay? Next. Yakhrujuna. Yakhrujuna, this is a mu'rabun. Tashrabina, mu'rabun. Yaktubna, oh hunna. This is a mabni. Number two, exercise. Ma alamatul i'rabil asliya fil mudari? What is the original signs ending of mudariyun? Number one, ad-dammatu. Nakikita mo yung damma. Wahiya alamatul rafi. Number two, al-fathatu. Nakikita mo yung fatha. Wahiya alamatul nasbi. And number three, sukun. Nakikita mo yung sukun. Wahuwa alamatul jasmi. And that is the asliya, original. A'alamatul i'rabil asliya. Okay, fil fi'li, fil mudari, sorry. Okay? Now, number three. Exercise. Ma'alamatul i'rabil far'iya. What is the secondary signs ending? Fil afalil kamsa. In the five verbs, actually, this is a seven verbs. Meaning, from mudari'un, there is a nun, atahed, nun jatahed, nun atahed, mean goes or back, nun. What is that? Alamatu alamatu li arabil far'iyatu fil al-alil kam fil al-alil kamsati. Number one, alamatu rafihi bi thubutinun. The sign of marfu in the al-alil kamsa, the present of the nun. That is the marfu. Wa alamatu nasbi wa jasmi, and the sign of mansub and mansub. And the sign of mansub and majzum, sukun. Okay? Bihadifi nun. By dropping the nun. Okay? That is a par'iyya. What is marfu? Present of the nun. What is mansub majzum? Dropping the nun. Okay. Next. Ma alamatu jasmil far'iyya. What is the secondary sign of majzum or sukun? Fil-fil-lil nakis. In the nakis. Okay. Alamatul jasmi, alamatul jasmi, par'iyatu fil fi'li nakis is dropping the ending of it. Hadifu akirihi. Because of majzum, drop the ending in nakis verb mudariyun. If this say majzum. Okay? Number five. Ma alamatul rafihi fil fi'li nakis. Para tapos na tayo dito. Ay, hindi pa. Ma alamatul rafihi. What is the sign of marfu in the verb nakis? Ano naman ang sign ng marfu in the verb of nakis? Alamatu rafi fil fi'li nakis is dammatun muqaddaratu. Estimation damma because nakis siya, sukun siya. But kung marfu, estimation damma. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Number six. Ma alamatu nasbi fil fi'li nakis al maqtul aini. What is the sign of the mansub in nakis verb if there is a fatha? Kung fatha siya, like for example, lan yansa or lan ansa, there is a fatha. What is the sign of this verb from nakis if there is a fatha? What is the answer? Okay, you can say there is a fatha, fathatun muqaddaratun. Okay, there's a patam, pinun mudariyun, mansubun, alamatun nasbihi, pathatun muqaddaratun. You can say that. Okay, and the last, ma alamatul jasmi fil fi'lil muda'ab. What is the sign of majum in the verb of muda'ab? Pinakita natin yan, lam ahudja became lam ah, lam, I think this is ah, okay, lam ahudja, huh? Okay, lam ahudja. This fatha is not mansub. This is a surgery. So, the question is, what is the alamatu jasmi? What is the sign of majzum? Fil fi'lin muda'ab. Doubling verb. So, the sign of majzum in the muda'ab is sukunun muqaddarun. Estimation sukun. So, alhamdulillah, at natapos natin ang ating lesson 1 in book 3. At inshallah, dadako tayo sa susunod in lesson 2. Okay? Panibago ito, magagandang rules ang matatagpuan nyo sa book 3 ito. What amazing book is this book 3, ha? Alhamdulillah. So, nagbibigay ng full details. Ha? Nakita nyo, binul details natin ang declension, non-declension in noun and verb. Now, ganap nyo naiintindihan yan. This is a original or this is a secondary. Ipinakita rin natin dito kung kailan nagkaroon ng magkakaroon marpu, majururen manso. Very important. At laking pakinabang ito sa atin. Ipinakita rin natin dito ang mga bagay na hindi pwedeng mag-decline sa kanilang sarili. Tulad ng not, takid, ipinakita natin yung one of this is the ma'atuf and the badal. So nakita natin, napakaraming benefits na lalaman natin dito pa lamang sa lesson 1 ng book 3. Okay? So inshallah, dadako tayo sa susunod in book 2, book 3, lesson 2 ng book 3. Okay? Wa akhradan alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Subhanaka lahumma wa bihamdika, asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta, wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Jazakumullahu khairan. Allahu